We see people both in the home and in our residential hospice who are dealing with sometimes chronic but often acute pain or symptom management issues. And sometimes it is, you know, it is a pain that is, you know, has a very physical component to it. Quite often that's the case. And it's a matter of looking at medications and fine-tuning and adjusting. And I'm not meaning to simplify that. I mean, I think our physicians that are working with the patients are incredibly skilled and very, they're artists, the work that they're doing with people. But we talk in terms of total pain because we all know that sometimes the pain people have is that existential pain. It's that pain that comes from all the things that they've lived and experienced in their life up until that point, and that may not be resolved. And so we see, you know, we see the same people dying as we see living. And so clearly people have been dealing with very traumatic things in their lives. So sometimes we're seeing people who are, yes, they're dying, but they also are dealing with perhaps abusive relationships in their family or alcoholism or are estranged from children or, you know, whatever it might be. And so when we speak kind of about total pain, it's about dealing with some of those experiences as well. And I think many, many people are also really struggling spiritually with what does this next transition mean for them. And as a society, you know, we probably see more people coming into our hospice who are not coming with a firm religious background, if you will, not spiritual, but religious, where they, you know, where they're checking a box on a form as they come in that says, I'm Roman Catholic or I'm Jewish. You know, instead, what we're finding is that people will often say, well, I don't really have any religious background. But that doesn't mean that they don't have a lot of spiritual questions or angst or a lot of spirituality to share and to think about and talk about. So again, we look at the total person and we try to provide resources to be with people.